98rock.com.
I'll tell you what, I'm Sarah Fletcher from 98rock. Here, see you soon. Wear my logo. Proud. Loud and proud. We have winners here today. Is my winners for tickets on the twos? No? Everybody showed up? Yeah?
Woo!
That's my voice, yeah. All right, well, we're going to have a good time today. Getting more feedback here. So here. Now, is it better? Okay. The guys are getting ready to play. This is a big deal. I think you know this. These guys are, they're on fire, okay? And Tuesday, of course, was a huge day for the boys because their second album came out and was released. Thank you, Happy Birthday, which is number one on iTunes. Have a round of applause. Congratulations. Tell you what, that's hot. Their last record, their debut album, spawned 3 top 5 singles. And we expect even more from the new record because this is the record they did out of love. Really. So we're very excited for them. I don't know if you caught them on Letterman Tuesday night. Okay, they were on Letterman Tuesday night, celebrating the release of the brand new album. The second time on Letterman. January 27th, they're going to be on Jimmy Kimmel Live. So we got to catch that too, right? Very excited to have the boys in the house. It is my pleasure, my honor. They were just kind of passing through, and they're all the way from Bowling, Kentucky, and we got real lucky today at Luckie's. So how about a nice warm round of applause? Let's welcome the boys, huh? Okay, to the elephant.